Hey, I'm gonna get the pipe. Thank you. So, no pipe here. No, no pipe. No gear, no gear. What do we need here? I have no idea. And all of those exits are pretty much... Oh yeah, I have the ore. I didn't try that yet. Maybe I should. Okay, let's go try the ore. If we need some ore. Nope, not in here. Oh, that was one part. Funny that. Fine. Can't take those. Take that away and that away and that away and that away and now you just eat that and we are fine. Okay, back down. I wonder if this there's a hole that I haven't that I could drop in to do some extra stuff. Don't know. It was just a metal frame. So I need to do only one thing right now. Anymore. Hey, what did this do? What did it do? Did it close something? Obviously does something, but what? Pipe, we tried that already. Yep, no need for that one. Open something. I have no idea. Large gear, we don't need this one. And this steel gear was no good either. That we had. There was the ore, or the frost bombs, I mean, fire bombs. Scrap metal hunt. Hmm. Maybe the item I need is not really in here. I don't think it's... No, I don't think it's that far in there. I think it's pretty much somewhere within here. If I can find it... Well, I'm just going to take the shaft anyway. Because I haven't tried that yet. Gonna see if it fits. No, it doesn't. I wonder, what do I need here? Or anything. It's the seals of the gates will burst open if the shackles of the prisoner are broken. Okay. That's interesting, but still I can't use it. I'm going to see if I can find a place to drop. Hey, wait! Oh, nothing. Nothing. Let's try the steel gear one more time. If it does something. Oh, it was the thing all along. Of course. Ah, I am whole again. I kinda saw this coming. Ooh, the only freedom you shall have is death. Whoa, whoa, whoa! You are a cube? What the? Die! What the heck? That is so cool! Oh my goodness! Okay, so that cube cannot be killed, I suppose. Oh! I cannot be stopped. What does that thing do? No idea. What is this? Now you die! You think so? Hey, wait, what does this do? Where am I? I have no idea. Way up! Wow. Not hide, says he. Oh, that guy's awesome. So awesome. A giant cube. Come out. And he keeps talking. Let's go up. See what do we find. Something new. Tomb of Designers. Wow. Wait. Oh, nice. Such a nice place. Nice, 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 nice place. What am I supposed to do here if I'm a... If I am supposed to do something. Oh, there's a button. Okay. That did the trick. And I'm back at the beginning. I'm just going to take it again. Sorry. Because now I know what to do. Okay, there's nothing there, so... I just need to be a bit faster. Okay, now I think I got it. I have to put something on the pressure plate. Like, let's say, scroll of light. No, it doesn't work that way. Okay. Where is it? Door. There. There we go! Not hard at all. Anti-venom. And I had no more anti-venom. I don't need any more. That was a nice trap. How did I make anti-venom? There we go. Okay, I'll rest here. You cannot hide. And I love that guy. Oh yeah. What else? This doesn't look bad at all. No. Ornate key. Of course. Now it works. And okay, I need to throw a stone. Where does this teleport take me? Okay. What am I supposed to do now? What if I just drop down? Oh, I'm back in here. Back with the cube. But seriously, how do I get in there? I need to take that stone away somehow. But how? I can't take it away. Did I blow it? Ah, there's a button.
There's a button.
Oh. It's somewhere in there. Okay. That works. Another key. So, the thing that was guiding us was just a big thing, cube. How nice. Oy! You son of a fire guy. Come on, stop! You are supposed to be dead already. So please die. Thank you. I just made a mistake, I think, for sleeping here. Or maybe not. I got lucky. Because there's another one of those fire things, I think. Itina! Oh, you. Scroll. We are the designers who built this prison for a single purpose. To halt the Undying One until the gears of time finally come to rest. Should the Undying be awakened, we left behind the only weapon capable of taming the beast. The weapon of power is hidden in the shadows of this tomb, but to truly hurt the Undying, you need to take him apart piece by piece. When he is incomplete, he can be slain. Artep. Hello. What am I supposed to do in here? Are there any secrets anywhere? No. It's just the Creator's Hall or something. But wait, I think I am now kind of bound to this place. When he is incomplete, he can be slain. We are we left behind the only thing capable of defeating. But there is nothing in here. What should I do? I can go besides that place. No, I don't think so. Now, ain't this interesting one? Before anyone dies. Yes! What am I supposed to do now? If I go down